Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I have another video quest to repurpose more junk jewelry. This is stuff that's just been laying around that I just haven't really messed with. Or I did and I threw it in this pile and now it's just tangled and just a mess. So we're going to sort all of this. One basket is for repairs, repurpose, and jewelry to detangle and whatnot. So I know you guys like that type of video as well. That's been requested a few times. So So and then the stuff that's already like made, I'll just, you know, resell. Just like, you know, this stuff that I'm just unable to wear because I'm allergic to everything that is not gold. So thank you so much for your video class, and I hope you enjoy this video. Let's get started. Let's start sorting this stuff. And thank you. So this is all the jewelry that I made for myself. And it all just fell apart. So I think I'm going to stop here. I have this left to detangle. There's other stuff that I can get rid of. This is stuff that needs to be, you know, there's beads, there's a little bit of, there's like more chain here. So it's like, I have tons of chain that was wrapped up in there's tons of chain sitting right here in this pile that I can just repurpose. I can make necklaces with, and or charm bracelets. So it's, I didn't expect to get this much out of this pile. Also, I put more stuff here to repurpose. And here is more stuff to repair. This all the so. That's it for this video and this video class. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.